Okay, one dish, all three of you love.
Shami kebabs.